And another woman that could take your spotlight. If I wrote you a symphony just to say how much you mean to me, what would you do if I told you you was...
Driving solo, I'm just swerving through my ends. When I'm sober, I just don't like who I am. Hold me up a four and I feel like myself again. Roll me up some dope and I feel like myself again. I'ma break every...
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Muka. If you're a returning subscriber, welcome back, bestie. So today, this video is a vlog. I don't know why I had to pause like that, because I was processing what to say. But yeah, so today's video is a vlog. So I just came to explain to you guys what's been happening and what's happening in the vlog, because it's all over the place. So yeah. Anyways, yeah, so like I was saying, I had to check if everything was okay. I hope it's okay now, because I had to move it. Whatever. But yeah, how do you guys like my hair? How's it looking? And my nails. I was planning to do a whole glow up thing, a whole glow up vlog, like with my lashes and getting my brows done, but I realized that that's going to take too long and I wouldn't have had enough space on my phone to film that while filming other videos, because I need to get my lashes done I think next week or the other week, and my brows the other week. So yeah, if I had a camera, that would have been ideal, but as of now, I don't even have a camera, so yeah. Anyways, I wanted to start with saying that thank you guys so much to all those that reached out to me on Instagram and on WhatsApp to wish me all the best in my exams. I've been gone because of my exam, so now I'm back and better. Back and better. I have all the time to edit for you guys, do the research for you guys, like all the videos I would want to make, I have time to make them. So stay tuned for more interesting and really nice videos, because I have a lot planned and I'm going to fulfill those plans for you guys. So I'll be uploading twice every week, so Monday, so this is Monday's video, and Friday's video will be a skincare video, but I want to be doing a vlog every Friday, then Monday like any other type of video, like a Q&A, girls talk, fashion video, skincare video. So that's all that good stuff will be on Mondays, then Fridays will be for vlogs. Yeah, and what else? Please don't have mind any sounds that you get from the background, because I'm home and we're a lot of people in this house, and if there's an echo, please don't mind that as well. So yeah, we're a lot of people in this house, and this is the only place that looks like the background is put together, like, you know, for YouTube. My room doesn't have any space where I can like film that has really good lighting, you know. But yeah, so yeah, that's that. And then I wanted to say, what I woke up with something on my chest today. I wanted to talk to you guys about something, but I've forgotten. When I remember, I'll run to you guys. But yeah, I've forgotten only going now. I'm in the living room. I don't know if I'm going to share it. But yeah, I missed you guys so much. Yeah, and I hope you guys missed me too. But I'm back now. So yeah. Oh, and these things are curled. So if you want a tutorial on that, I'll put a picture of what I did to my hair. I can do a tutorial, but now I'm about to braid, and this is what I'm braiding. Just in case you guys want some inspo for hair and whatnot. But yeah, this is what I'm going to do, and let's see if it turns out well, because my mom does my hair and she's not going to do it. So yeah, wish me all the best. And it's finally winter time, guys. Finally, I've been looking forward to this season all year, because this is my favorite season of the year. It's the season I was born. I'm an Aquarius, if anyone is wondering. leave your zodiac signs in the comments. I would like to see what you guys are. And yeah, so I'm an Aquarius, so I love this season. And yeah, then I wanted to say that this vlog was all over the place. So when I went to do my nails, I didn't really like so much of the thing because it was my first time going to that nail tech, so I wasn't even that comfortable to film like no, not for my video. Okay, maybe it's just because I'm awkward. Like, if you're an OG here, you know I'm awkward. I'm very, very awkward. So yeah, so that's that. So I'll insert footage right. So it's that footage.
Your number so I can phone you.
Stranger, it's been a minute since we last kicked it. By the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to unusual rain and thunder, baby, I wonder, baby, I wonder, would you just put your sweats on, put your sweats on me?
And yeah, I guess that's all I had to do. I just had to come explain to you guys what's been going on and whatnot. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this vlog, even though it's been really short and whatnot. And if this footage went me now, I'll probably film some more because this video will be up tomorrow. So yeah, I hope the next videos and clips will be better. And after this, I'm doing my hair. So I don't know if I'm doing it today. I'll ask my mom when I'm going to do my hair. But yeah, this is when the house chooses to be quiet. After talk. Let's see how this is going to work out. People should respect the fact that I'm doing YouTube now. But yeah, you guys, tell me how you guys have been. guidance in the exam season. And if you've written your exams, how were they? Don't worry, we're going to make it. And what else? Yeah, I love you guys so much. This is when I realized that I love you guys so much. And I really, really do miss you guys. I hope you miss me too. And do you guys like my nose? Because I'm obsessed. I think all of us can tell here that I'm obsessed with my nose. Yeah, I don't know how good the lighting is. I hope I don't look that dark. And I've been trying out new skincare. And I'm going to, the other video that I'm posting this week is a skincare video. I've been doing research for it, so I don't want to lie to you guys, and I don't want to give you guys like wrong information and whatnot. So I need to do more research. So I think let me go do that right now. Then we'll see if I'll do my hair, but I'll definitely take you guys along. And yeah, be as excited as I am for this content, because I'm planning a lot of content. I'm telling you guys. Yeah, that's fine.
Pretty glad that you're alone. You said you're scared of me. I mean,